locked up, and they're off. Dubacious was kind of off a step slow, but now he's advancing to the front. Bring your own sand, obsessions, optimist to have speed. Bam, what's on the outside? Fourth. And it's flipped out. He was fifth, and Urban Renewal is the early trailer. And there goes Bring Your Own Sand straight to the lead. Obsessions, Optimist, and Dubacious are tracking him with Bam Watt sitting out there outside, racing in fourth. Along the inside, Flip Daddy's in early fifth, and Urban Renewal bides his time about five lengths off Bring Your Own Sand. Bring Your Own Sand has 3 furlongs to go, and there's the far turn in front by 2. Dubacious right there on the inside of Obsessions, Optimist. It's a gap of a length and a half further back to Flip Daddy. Bam Watt is on the outside, now back in fifth, and the trailer is Urban Renewal. Bring Your Own Sand still leads. Dubacious needs racing room. He's ready to pounce, but he needs a way through. Will the rail open up for Dubacious? Top of the stretch. Bring Your Own Sand in front. Now Dubacious attacks on the fence. Bring Your Own Sand makes things tight. Here's Obsessions, Optimist on the outside. Dubacious gets through, and there he goes. And Dubacious accelerates to the lead and accelerates away from Obsessions, Optimist. Dubacious wins. Obsessions, Optimist with a good second. Photo for third between Flip Daddy and Bring Your Own Sand.